Hello followers of my Detective Deme Dios channel, welcome to my channel. Don't forget subscribe to my channel and share my video before moving on to my video. I enjoy watching. Ceylan and Demet Özdemir's surprise meeting in Miami. Turkish drama festival excitement begins. In the sprawling atmosphere of Miami, the popular names of the Turkish television world Ceylan and Demet Özdemir were seen unexpectedly. The film star, who was in the city for the Miami Turkish Drama Festival, excited their fans with this surprise visit. So what is the secret behind this special meeting? Just a few days before the Turkish Drama Gala night, Ceylan and Demet Özdemir, who were seen on the streets of Miami, seemed to leave their mark on the night. The night, which will be sponsored by Turkish Airlines, will celebrate the 10th anniversary of Turkish TV series arrival in America. However, the question everyone is wondering is who convinced Ceylan for this event. It has been reported that many famous names will attend the gala night, which will take place on January 22. However, Ceylan's decision to attend this special night made his fans even more excited. In the successful organization of the event, the stars of Turkish television will meet the edition in Latin America. One of the biggest surprises of the festival will be the participation of Kerem Bürsin, one of Turkey's leading actors. Following this development, all eyes turned to the question of whether Ceylan and Kerem Bürsin would come together. The fact that Turkish TV series have achieved great success in Latin America in the 10th year of the festival will make the organization even more exciting. Although Ceylan's manager Cüneyt Çeşit stated that Ceylan and Demet Özdemir were invited as honorary guests, he emphasized that no final decision has been made regarding participation yet. It is now that the Miami Turkish Drama Festival brings together the leading names of the industry every year. Ceylan's manager Cüneyt Çeşil said, "Miami Turkish Drama Festival is an important event for us. It brings together the leading names of the industry every year. They want to see Can and Demet as guests of honor this year, but we have not taken a step yet. We have not decided yet. We are at the stage of participation. We appreciate the invitation, but there is no clarity on participation yet," he said. It seems that it will soon become clear whether the Miami Turkish Drama Festival will take place and whether the famous duo will attend the event. However, there is no doubt that the event will be held with the participation of many fans. Demet Özdemir and Ceylan will offer an even more colorful and special atmosphere. All eyes are on the big surprise what will arise from Miami. Let's see if this surprise meeting will happen. The participation of Ceylan and Demet Özdemir in the 90th year of the Miami Turkish Drama Festival seems to make the event even more colorful. Stay tuned for our news details will be revealed soon. We have come to the end of another video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video for more such videos. Bye.